iedereen. Welkom naar deze blog. Ik ben pastor Edwin Capello Stamper van Dios con nos, en dat betekent God met ons. I just want to thank you and thank God for this day, hallelujah, that we can share together out of his word. And today I want to share with you from John chapter 14 verse 27. It says, peace I leave unto you, Jesus said. He said, my peace I give unto you, not as the world give it to you peace, but as I give you peace. And that's the peace from above. He said, let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. Let not your heart be troubled and neither be afraid. Hallelujah. You know, we as believers, we believe in God. We believe in the coming of Jesus Christ. And we believe that what the Lord says in his word here, do not let your heart be troubled, neither be afraid. In this time now, in this COVID-19, in this season, there are a lot of people that are afraid. They are in trouble. Their heart is not at ease. But today, God's word is a comforting word, hallelujah, that we can trust on. That he said, do not let your heart be troubled nor be afraid. And I want to encourage you today that when we pray, that we know that God answers us. When we pray, when Jesus said this word, we know that the peace is within us. When we give these words, comforting words, to our neighbor, to our friends, to our brothers and sisters, to those who probably at this moment they need an encouraging word, hallelujah, those that in Den Haag, we pray also for this city. We pray also for Moerwijk, for every week. We pray that the peace of God be there, that those who think that they are forsaken, they are not forsaken, but we are believing for them, for every church as well. Amen. We come together as one, as in the body of Christ, believing God for great things. And I just want to pray. I want to pray, and together let's pray together to thank God and to ask him to come and bring that peace, that peace, that divine peace from above into our hearts in Den Haag, in Holland, hallelujah, that he bring that for us. Please join me. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Father, as I stand here, Father, I pray that the promises that you give in your word in John 14, that you will never leave us, that you are coming back, and that you say, Jesus, that your peace you give it unto us. Lord, give us peace in our heart. Take away every trouble. Take away every confusion. Bring peace in the minds of the people. Bring peace in all those who call upon your name. Bring peace in their hearts, Lord. Take away every troubled situation, Lord. We pray for that peace. Bring this hope, Lord. This hope in you. And as I pray, Father, I thank you for the hope and for the peace you give unto us, Lord. And we praise you as I lift up my hands. I thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. There's none like you, God, that you are the God in control. You are the God of Israel. You are the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. You are the same God will operate today for us. And that's why we thank you for your peace, Lord. Amen.